Douglas Scrantz has emailed in to ask us how to paint Slaanesh miniatures really quickly. So today we're going to show you a great method of doing this using a Daemonette as our example. Now to do this, what you need to do is start out from an undercoat of Corax White Spray, which you can see is what I've done for my miniature just here. And the paints you're going to need are Decala Lilac to begin with, followed by Lead Belcher. You're also going to need Druki Violet and Lamia Medium. Then after that, we need a Baden Black and White Scar as well. But we're going to be starting out with Decala Lilac, which I'm going to be applying using a medium base brush. And as always, you want to use your palette here to get the paint ready. Get some on there like that, then a touch of water to thin it down so it's nice and smooth. And once you've done so, all you look into base coat here is the hair. So it varies on model to model depending on how you built your miniatures, but you just need to block in this whole area like this. With that done, you're then ready to base coat any metal details using Lead Belcher, being as neat as you can. With those two colours blocked in, we're now going to shade all over the miniature with Druki Violet, heavily diluted with Lamia Medium, at about a 2-to-1 ratio. Now, if in doubt, put a bit more medium in than you think you might need, because you can always do a second coat. But you're looking for a very soft shade, like I'm getting here. Once that shade is dry, still using Druki Violet diluted with Lamia Medium, we're going to apply it again, only this time it's only slightly diluted, so the colour's much stronger. This time we're going to paint this onto the areas we want to be a stronger purple. So for example, the claws, and also these little parts on the side of the legs down here where the texture is. Once that shade is completely dry, we're then ready to move on to a Baden Black. And this is to base coat all the leather details, such as the corset, but also you want to paint the bone sections of the claws, such as just down here. And if you want to, you can also paint the eyes at this stage. But whether you do or not is entirely up to you. And finally, lightly dry brush over the miniature using White Scar and a small dry brush just for a fine highlight, focusing on the lighter areas and just be careful to avoid the darker areas, but don't worry if you catch them a little bit. And there we are, the Daemonette is fully painted and just needs to be based. And as always, we recommend you base it in the same way as the rest of your army. And for a light colour scheme like this, you're better off painting it with a darker colour. But Douglas, I really hope that helps you out with your Slaanesh army, and we'll see you all again soon.